Hey everybody, I'm here at the Thompson Mack Center for WWE Live. See, I have the stuff blocked off right here. And like, yeah, it's all blocked off. That's probably where the wrestlers' buses are at. That's John Cena's bus right there. Yeah, see, there's people waiting over there. People are waiting for wrestlers. There's our cars and buses. I'm gonna go walk around the arena. Make-A-Wish Foundation truck. Randy Orton's on the truck. Sorry. Yeah! It's Kane! Woo! Kane! Thank you, Ken.
Cena.
There's Randy Orton's bus right there. There's Bray Wyatt's car over there.
Rhino!
Please come over here.
Hey Rhino, will you sign?
Rhino!
Real quick! ECW! I already got your partner, just need you.
If he's going over there, I'm gonna get him over there.
Hey! There's Rhino right there. The Lone Wolf. Bray Wyatt. Thank you. What a nice guy. There's Rhino right there, guys. The Man Beast Rhino. Right there. Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella. Thank you.
That's cool.
There's Zack Ryder right there. Dean Ambrose, he lives here in Las Vegas. Dean Ambrose. There's Dolph Ziggler right there. Dolph, you're the man. Is Dean Ambrose coming this way?
Please, will you sign the briefcase?
Dean!
Thank you, Dean!
Dean's the man.
Dean!
Dean! Dean Ambrose.
Hi, Miz!
It's Miz and Maurice.
Miz!
Mr. Fretter recorded. Miz just walked right in there with him and his wife Maurice.
Professional hockey player who is a celebrity, and his daughter Charlotte.
Dolph Ziggler's career.
Dolph Ziggler's up there hugging some fans.
Jesus, champion, American. he's running away.
They got Wi-Fi!
What the frick? Oh my.
Yeah.
got the chair. Get up, John. Low blow.
No.
Styles is seen with a low blow.
So no mercy. To go against these two men, you're wrong. You're really wrong. How about you take a match?
Styles went to the Ambrose Asylum, dirty deeds, and John Cena hit him with Styles with an AA. Yeah. Ooh, that was a good show, man. There's the strip over there. It's a very beautiful look at night. Goodbye, Thomas Mack Center. The next show, possibly WWE NXT. All right, y'all, see you soon. Bitch, I came up and I don't know. I don't know where I go tomorrow. Bitch, I came up and I don't know. I don't know what's gonna come tomorrow. Bitch, I came up and I don't know. I don't know where I go tomorrow. Bitch, I came up. Hey, what is up, everybody? This is me, Clayton. I just want to add one more thing to this video. I really didn't get any merchandise at the WWE stands. When I was walking around the arena, I think I only saw like one stand. Maybe there was two or three, though, but I only saw one. And it was packed. I wish there was two, though. I probably would have bought something, though. But no, I was really thirsty that night, so I was going to the concession stands. I just happened to get this WWE Collector's Cup. It was like $7 with a thing of soda, though. I know, $7. I know, it's kind of rip-off. You know, that's how arena prices are, but you get to keep the cup, I guess, which is pretty cool. They got all the big names on here. It's cool they have the New Day, but they don't have rent. Okay, they put John Cena, Roman Reigns, Lesnar, Kevin Owens, and Dean Ambrose, but they don't put no Randy Orton, AJ Styles, or Seth Rollins on there. They should put that. They should put those three guys on the cup. Those are the three guys they're missing, honestly. But yeah, also it's a cool cup though, and I might be going to NXT possibly in December. I'm just gonna try to find someone to go with, and yeah. Yeah, guys, I'll try to have this video uploaded as soon as I can, and I'll get back to you guys soon. So, yeah, enjoy. It's going to be a good video.